result, guys. It's 4:29 p.m. Initially, I didn't really plan to vlog here because I just want to make it like private. But I decided to because I'm looking at the view right now and it's worth the vlog. By the way, I met some new friends. Here they are. And we're gonna do parasailing. I hope that you're gonna get right into it. Just stay tuned. So we're here right now at the boat, and actually we're not gonna be riding the what do you call this thing again?
Parasailing.
Parasailing. Okay. So there's only one.
Have a parachute and throw themselves up.
Only two of them is gonna do the parasailing.
Summer, so if you wear your life vest.
So it's gonna be exciting.
Summer, take off that one.
Okay.
It will fly. It will fly.
Yeah.
It's fun, believe me. It's really fun.
So what?
Now you can do it.
Oh my gosh. So what do you feel right now?
I miss my cat.
Are you nervous?
Me first! You first!
Bye!
See you in the big land!
So I really didn't go with them because I'm in a budget, so I decided not to go. A little bit expensive. It costs how much is it? I guess 1,000. We're still waiting for them to go down, and I'm just chilling here. Well, I'm kind of envious because so cool. Here they are.
What happened? What happened?
How was it?
Yeah.
Scary?
Yeah.
That is fun, right?
No.
The view is...
Like, you're so pale right now. What's going on? So we're gonna go back at our place. I'm like filming.
Huh?
I'm filming.
Are we going back to our place?
Yeah, like I was just saying that we're gonna go back to our place. I don't know if we're gonna. Are we gonna go back to our place?
We are going to the sunset.
Oh, you're gonna go to the sunset.
What beach?
To the seashore, right? Hmm? You're gonna go to the. We're gonna go to the seashore. Okay. Cool.
You mean now the boat?
Yeah, after
we go back there and we walk to the beach.
Okay. By the way, she's I just met her. She's a
Taiwanese.
I thought Chinese, but she's Taiwanese and she's from. Of course, obviously, she's from Taiwan, right?
Yes.
So, alright.
Why you do that?
So I guess that's it. So we just got back from our place. Oh, not really our place, but we just got back from where we came from.
Ayun, nalaba.
to the place.
Oh,
sir, salamat, sir.
So we are heading right now to the beach side. So I'm so hungry and currently eating chicken. I decided to eat this one. This is so cheap. Since I'm so poor here, I eat this chicken. This only costs for 10 peso. This one's gonna be also 10.
So I'm heading right now back to the city and looking now for water, a free water. So I'm so sad because they don't have this like a whole piso in Cebu. You know what I mean? They don't have that one. So I need to get a Nestea or like a Nest, what do you call that? I need to get like a water cost 10 peso. There is a cool casing here.
I want it so bad. But you guess how much is it? Ta-da! Can't buy it.
Let's go home. I am right now at the beachfront and I'm gonna look for my friends that I met earlier. I'm gonna show you the view. So beautiful. I don't know where are they right now, but yeah, I'm just gonna roam around and just enjoy the view. But by the way, I'm so thankful for the free water in Andox, because you know, that saved my life. So I guess I'm just gonna do a time lapse here because I can't find the people that I met earlier, so that's what I'm gonna do right now. That's for today. It's quite a long day and hope you enjoyed it.